Yo, what is up, guys? At Jason's is back. I know it's been, quite a while since I uploaded again, like always. It's just that there's been some truth coming out, but not insanely too many because of this whole COVID delay, and the dunks were also pushed. The ones I talked about like two videos ago, those were pushed to July 1st. The Space Hippie collection was pushed back too. Many shoes were pushed back. I believe those Air Jordan 1s, the tie-dyes, should be coming out on the 26th, I believe it's the 24th. I'll be watching this video tomorrow. They're coming out tomorrow. Before I start, I want to mention that free Discord cook group, guys. It's completely free. You don't have to pay anything, not a single dime. You just join up, it's a pretty cool sneaker community group. It helps you get to know how botting and all this stuff works. It's a great starter if you really want to get into that resale phase. Go check it out. It's going to be in the description below, Just join up. Enough of that. We have a brand new Air Jordan 1 coming out this July 11th. I'm pretty sure it's going to be out in the morning, like every single Air Jordan that releases on Nike sneakers. It's the Air Jordan 1 Bloodlines 2.0. These are crazy, man. These are similar to the Chicago Air Jordan 1s. They just added a few little notches. The thing they want to do with these is, since we got the Air Jordan 1 Bloodlines, the 1.0s, earlier this year, they want to just reverse that and make it, a reverse color scheme for these new 2.0s. And in my opinion, they look so much better. And these, for sure, are not going to break. So, the colorway is crazy. The red, white, and black. I mean, everything looks clean. And I feel like the Air Jordan Bloodlines have their own little, their own little track compared to the Air Jordan 1s, like the Chicago's. That's a whole different shoe, you feel me? People still complain about it. They still want their Chicago's, and they should release more Chicago's. But I think I like what Nike's doing with the shoe. They're testing. They're mix matching colors. Make something new, not just release the same colorway for 2016, 2020. It gets boring to resell on these. I mean, I feel like it's gonna be pretty crazy. It's gonna be a good shoe. You do not want to miss out. It's probably gonna resell I'm just throwing a guess out here, $500-$600. That's my best bet right there. It's gonna be some good resale on it, so you do not want to sleep on those when they come out. They still haven't loaded on the sneakers app, or they haven't really, I've just seen a few Twitter posts, a few Instagram posts here and there. There's some sneaker pages posting about them. They already know the release date and the price for them, so they're gonna be coming out this upcoming month, so do not sleep on that, and just be alert. Resale is going to be really well with these, so do not sleep. The Bloodline 1.0s, they did break, but that was just because they weren't that crazy, in my opinion. And other people didn't think they were crazy. I mean, it was a pretty good GR shoe, but the Bloodline 2.0s, you do not want to sleep on these. I'm pretty sure Foot Locker and Foot Action apps and other just Champ Sports and all those type of stores, I feel like they will be getting these, since the 1.0s did get them in the past. So, I would see the same thing, but these will be in higher demand. So just be careful on that. People are going to try to be copying these, and they're not going to sleep on them. With that being said, clean color, clean shoe, can't beat it. It's Air Jordan 1. It's going to have good resale. There's nothing else to say about the shoe. Just, if you're able to get your hands on one of these shoes, you just made yourself some good money, or you just got yourself a clean shoe for your fits, man. With that being said, guys, if you did enjoy this video, you want to see more content, leave some comments down below what I should change, what I should add, But with that being said, guys, I'm open to criticism and all that stuff. I'll see you guys later.